2020 marks the 100th anniversary of the 19th Amendment, guaranteeing most American women the right to vote. So the Historical Society of Cheshire County here in Keene wanted to look at what was happening within our own community. So the Badass Women of Keene walking tour. We'll look at some of the women who were fighting for women's suffrage and the role that Keene was playing in helping push that movement along. There were some national leaders in the movement coming to Keene to speak. Elizabeth Cady Stanton came to town, and the Sentinel newspaper was reporting that they'd never seen an event where so many people were interested in getting tickets. Women were getting involved in library boards and school suffrage. New Hampshire was the first state in the country to allow women to not only serve on school boards, but also vote. So Abby Bickford, right away, 1879, she was on a school board. How that would have been for her as a single mom, 46 years old, with three little kids, as one of the first women in the country to serve in that capacity, and that was in Keene, New Hampshire. And it was a big deal. So not only did these women fight for the right to vote, as soon as they earned suffrage, they had a slate of women ready to go as candidates for public office months after they earned the right to vote. I can't begin to imagine what these women were going through as they were pushing for women's suffrage. Unfortunately, their voices are hidden still. I wish that people understood or recognized that some of the things that they're fighting for today have this historical context. And that's what I hope this tour can do, is provide a bridge for understanding why we feel the way we do now and what we can do about it moving forward.